Blackfriars Bridge is a it's an important link in our transportation system, but it's really much more than that. It is a piece of our cultural heritage. It was built in 1875, and it's really loved by all Londoners. It's a beautiful feature in our Thames River corridor. And so when we think about Blackfriars, we think about it from the people that use it to cross the river, but really more of a cherished asset and one that we want to protect for the long term.